Good morning to everyone. Today is a sunny day and I'm going to show you some tricks on my quarter and on my bank, and let's dive into it. At the end of the video, I recapped all tricks in slow motion and I have some funny outtakes, so make sure you watch till the end. Now I'm going to show you how to do bri flip on a quarter. So this is bri flip and now I'm going to do it in one go. Now I'm going to show you how to do the bri flip motion properly. So you turn your both my fingers to the left, like this, and then you stay in this position and try to spin your skewer over your head. And when your skewer comes down again, you have to open up your motion to this. So you rotate it over your head and open up. I'm going to show you how to do it on a quarter. So, when you are here, you ride up to the coping, and then you do the bri flip motion I showed you. And when you do the bri flip motion, you jump away from the ramp. Like this. And then you do the bri flip motion. Because if you don't jump away, you don't have much air time, and you're going to fly into the ramp, like this. Now I'm going to show you how to do kickless rewind. So this is kickless rewind motion, and now I'm going to do it in one go. Now I'm going to show you how to do kickless rewind motion. So this is the kickless rewind motion. And the first step is to spin your deck to 70 and then align it with your bar like this, and then you push down with your right arm like this, and then you bring your skewer more to the front like this, and then basically when you do this, your deck should automatically go back, but you have to help it to get faster back. So you just try to push it down like this. Now I'm going to show you how to do double whip and triple whip. So this is double whip motion and this is triple whip motion. Triple whip is just one more whip. So this was double whip and now triple whip. So if you don't know how to do the tail whip motion, then check out my previous video linked in the description, and now I'm going to show you how to add a whip. So when you do a double whip, and then you just try to spin your deck underneath your feet like this. Don't try to do it in front of you or to the side, try to spin it underneath you. And then to have more time to learn the trick, you pull up both knees like this when you jump, and then you do it in one jump. And if you don't know how to commit to a trick, then basically you just try to jump to the deck and get closer every time you try it. So like this, you try double whip and then you try to jump to the deck, and then you got it. So triple whip is basically the same trick, just you have to add a whip and spin faster, like this. And then you might need a bigger ramp, and try it. So now I'm going to show you what you need to do whip bar. So you need to know how to do tail whip and how to do bar spin. I link both videos in my description, so if you don't know how to do bar spin, or if you don't know how to do a whip, then both are linked in the description. And now I'm going to show you how to catch the whip. So this is a whip catch. And when you do a normal whip, but then your foot goes like this. I don't know if you can see it like this. And then when the deck touches your shoe, then you have to do this. So when it arrives, then you go to normal. And if you do it fast, it looks like this. And practice the motion a lot. And then try on a bank or on a box. Yeah. And then when you need to have time after you catch the whip, you need to have like enough time to do the bar, to add the bar. So if you catch the whip like this, you cannot add the bar. So you might need a bigger ramp, and then when you be confident, you just try to add the bar. Maybe at the beginning you do whip to X up, or yeah, and then try it. So now I'm going to show you how to 360. So this is a 360, and now I'm going to show you how to do 360 on a ramp. Now I'm going to show you how to 360. So your body turns first. So you first turn, and then you bring your scooter, and then you try to land it. So your body turns, then you bring your scooter, and you stay turned, and then your head stops, and you bring your scooter. Now I'm going to show you how to truck driver. So truck driver, it's a 360 combined with a bar spin. So the first step is you spin 90 degrees, and then you add your bar, and when you are to 70 degrees you have already to be finished with the bar spin and to be ready to land. So 90 degrees, you spin the bar, you're ready to land. And now I'm going to show you how I do it on this ramp. This video took the whole day, so I would really appreciate if you subscribe and leave a like there if you enjoyed it, and see you in the next video. This is the end of the video. Stay tuned for the second part, and now I'm going to show you the outtakes and the slow-mo videos. Let's go. This is the end of the video. Stay tuned for the Digga! The direction you wanna land, so. What you heard.